Michelle Keegan has thrown shade at Lauren Goodgar on Twitter. The Our Girl actress took a swipe at her old love rival as she unearthed a tweet from 5 years ago mocking rumors that the former TOWIE star might appear on Strictly Come Dancing. "Oh my, Lauren Goodgar is going on Strictly Come Dancing, new sick," the tweet read. In a move that is quite uncharacteristic of the actress, Michelle showed her apparent dislike towards Mark Wright's ex by liking the tweet. Michelle Keegan took a swipe at Lauren Goodgar. She unearthed a mean tweet about Lauren from 5 years ago. Image Getty. What is most baffling about the snub is that the tweet is from August 2012. And yet Michelle liked the tweet very recently, as it appears in her likes list on Twitter this year. Earlier this year it was revealed Michelle once slammed Lauren for taking back her now husband Mark Wright. The actress and former TOWIE star are now madly in love, but 4 years before they said "I do," Michelle didn't have quite the same opinion of her man or his then-girlfriend. Michelle once criticized Lauren for taking Mark back. Image PA. Lauren is Mark Wright's ex. Image Getty. A newly surfaced column Michelle wrote for Love It magazine back in 2011, obtained by Mail Online, includes a few interesting quotes about TOWIE babe Lauren. "I love TOWIE, it's one of those shows you don't want to watch, but just can't help turning on," she wrote. "I don't know how Lauren can take Mark back so easily, though it's so cringe." She also said she'd never be able to take someone back after they'd gone behind her back. "I wouldn't be able to get back with someone who'd slept with lots of girls I knew, but that's just me," she continued. She thought it was cringe after he cheated. Image PA. Mark and Lauren got engaged in March 2011 after dating for 10 years on and off, but the radio DJ called off the engagement just 5 months later. Mark and Michelle tied the knot in 2015, and while Michelle has always kept a dignified silence when it comes to Lauren, Mark caused a stir when he decided to take one last swipe at his ex after she appeared to share a message aimed at him. She wrote, "She's the kind of girl a guy meets when he's too young and TFKs up because there's too much living to do. But later he realizes she's perfect." And Mark fired back on Twitter on his and Michelle's honeymoon, "If you're reading this, please, please respect my wife and stop. I wish you well, but leave me, my life and my wife out of it. I'm sure there is other ways to make money."